Chisholm was, I think, a master at trying to create coalitions and black and brown coalitions. So I think in many ways, if we look at the work of the LCCR, a number of organizations in Arizona, the civil rights organizations that are working with the Urban League and the NAACP, that the ability to create those kind of cross-broad coalitions. So I can see, if I can understand my oppression, I should be able to understand your oppression, right? And if I know that someone could take away your rights as easily as they could take away mine. So I have a vested interest, right, in your rights, right, as well as you should have vested interest in my rights, right? And so when we look at Barbara Jordan, for example, she rewrote the Voting Rights Act, right? And in many ways, she got flack from the NAACP and the National Urban League. Why? Because she created the, well, she rewrote the Voting Rights Act to talk about Mexican Americans, right? And to include states that disenfranchise politically Mexican Americans in the United States. So we have the history to show us specifically how to create those coalitions. It's hard work. Those of you in my class have read that Ernest Reagan Johnson piece. Coalition work is not easy. We all won't love each other, but we have a vested interest in each other's freedom.